Twitter's expected next owner, Elon Musk, now says he would former President Donald Trump's.
You've got to go back to the White House, and you've got to all these wokers.
I have to tell you, I was by a horse. And so while I love them, I am terrified.
When a horse gets in the, you have to actually push his and help each stride. You're helping him as he's getting.
President Trump has Dr. Mehmet Oz, but you've got former Secretary of State Mike Pompeo his opponent.
But first, we have to a massive for Dr. Oz in this primary, so get your friends.
I can't even fathom online dating in the first place. I my wife the old-fashioned way.
No way!
Get up really close on it and spread your feet wide. Get it up here and make it you. Don't let it be something that's not. Make it you with you.
And always remember,
never forget,
there are two in every hole.